You're sufficiently fortified to kick some to boot these creatures' nether regions.
Thank you. place smells like a ripe distillery with a whiff of halitosis and urine.
That's a scent of unrecognized genius. It's a piss off.
More empties than a Dublin brewery. The carpenter sent me.
For starters, the carpenter is a pusillanimous, parsimonious, pettifogging moron.
That's his maybe, but he sent me for this script. I need...
Your needs are shite. I need a drink. Who cares? I need those responsible for my abortive career in chains. No joy. I need to know what love is. The world is mum. Just now, I need a dose of hide and seek. Find me thrice, fair maid. Be quick about it, and we can deal.
A lifetime hiding his true colors. Writing's an apt occupation for an octopus. He never runs out of ink. Where the ink flows, the octopus goes. Follow the ink.
This is too easy!
Huh?
Thank you. unpleasantness, remote in time and space, has only as much power as vivid memory offers it.
You've won! You're a good sport! And no one died! Join me in the library, and like some, I don't Welsh. The carpenter commissioned a song and dance number on morality. Art and good sense be damned. He demands mirth, silliness, and a strange debauchery all round. Wallace will do a hero turn as death. Imagine! I'll bring the script to the theatre. You can be on your way. No doubt Carbon has got you collecting piscine divas for the musical portion. A man rarely hires the proper talent. Some fish can sing, but not all.
I'm not terribly musical, but you seem out of tune.
It's not my fault. I can't hear my notes. The pipes are obstructed.
I can see that. Why not do something about it?
And endanger my vocal cords. You might do it for
Everyone
me.
Everyone here has an excuse for doing nothing. Reminds me of the asylum.
You've made a respectable start to it, but a decent job would require considerably more application. I'm sure you'd like to do a decent job.
Thank you.
National Orchestra.
Not lost. Perhaps mislaid. I suppose I'll have to help you carry the tune. Better be light. Doubt it.
The performer's meager efforts will be enhanced by my musical score. Please wake them with this exciting news.
It was the smoke, you see. One day, you'll be joining them in the Oxford family vault, I imagine.
Down, one to go. Oysters are the presumptive stars of the show, if you can wake them.
Thank you.
just interrupted my dreams. Oh well, off to the show, I suppose.
Indeed. Unusual, perhaps. Even extraordinary. But nearly nothing is unique, Alice. Yours was not the first brick home to be destroyed by fire.
Thank you. We still need the star! The star! The star! Together, Carpenter will grind my pearls.
The proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too.
I need the poster now.